Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you my Minecraft world and what I've been doing for the past few weeks because I haven't uploaded a Minecraft video. So basically I built a three-story melon farm, I put some furnaces and I got some diamonds and stuff, I got enchanted stuff. This is what I've been my project since the last video. I've been trying to upgrade my farms. I'm doing a lot of stuff, and yeah, I'm just going to check everything I have in my mines. So I'm going to show you my mine, what I've been mining for a long time, because I've been doing a lot of mining since the last time. I found some diamonds, but yeah, so I don't know if I shown you this before, but I think I just made this staircase thing. It's pretty nice. It's pretty easy to make, not too hard, because you just have to go in a circle. And this is what I've been mining. I've been mining straight for a long time. I've died a few times, but that's just from mobs. But I got my stuff back eventually. It was annoying. A hard adventure, especially. And I think this is just a progress video, I guess, because I've done a lot of stuff. The next video I'm thinking about doing, maybe I might start a new series, because I don't think you guys really like this series, because I don't know, because I don't feel like doing this series anymore, so I'm gonna start a new one from scratch. Gonna do a lot of parts, and I'm gonna try to do my best at this. I'll upload maybe two times a week, and today was just a progress video. I've been doing a lot of stuff lately, but I was starting to get bored. I have a lot of enchantments on these. Still don't have them on my... Excuse me. That's all. Really. So I'll see you in the next video after this enchantment table. And I guess bye.